Hofstra. Gurionov has speed, and he ran it right into Dunn. And you can't play one-on-one better than that. Gurionov gets it back, centers, score! Gurionov took it away, fed Namestnikov. It's three straight in the second, and Dallas has the lead.
Spirit now that even when they get denied, there's a second effort, or there's a third effort. After that battle, Gurionov carries on. It's a bad turnover by the Kraken in behind their own net. Donato tries to go against the grain. Gurionov waiting on it. It looked like the goaltender, Drieger, guessed a little bit on the Namestnikov chance in front. Because if he just drops in a butterfly and stays there, he stops it.